In today's Eye on Entertainment, Grammy-winning artist Maxwell is coming to the Mid-South. He kicks off a new tour next week with a stop in Southaven in June. He joins us live now from New York with a preview. Maxwell, good to see you and welcome. A lot of fans have been waiting for this tour here in the Memphis area, and of course songs from Black Summer's Night. How do we get ready for this?
Well, hide your wives, hide your kids. No, I'm just playing. I'm excited. I mean, just, you know, however you want to get ready. I mean, June 13th, 13 is my favorite number. Southaven, Mississippi. I know it's just outside of Memphis, and I appreciate all the people in Memphis who are gonna make their way down to the Landers Center. I'm just excited to celebrate the tradition of soul music. It's more than just about me. It's about the legacy. It's more than about celebrity. I'm grateful that I have the incredible special guests that I have that will be able to set the mood right before I step out there and try to make a way against them. Well, maybe not against them, but because I believe that creativity is more contributive than competitive. But it's going to be a soul fest. It's going to be about, you know, representing music that it will never die. And, you know, you guys have been so incredible to me for the last 21 years. I never thought that all these years later that I would be able to come and still perform for you at such an incredible venue. So, you know, just be prepared to have a good time. I prepare by being quiet and sipping tea and getting to bed early, because you guys deserve the best and you deserve to hear the songs at their highest peak. And I'm just excited to be there. Excited
and Maxwell,
to be there for you.
It's almost hard to believe that it's been more than 20 years since Urban Hang Suite came out. And over the years, past 20 years, you've always had a reputation of being an artist who is true to his music. You have a reputation of being honest. Even I remember you had a conversation with one of your favorite artists, Prince, about your music and staying true to it. Why so?
Well, he's a hero. I mean, he's the epitome of always evolving, changing, growing, not watering and dumbing down yourself for the sake of having hit records. He was someone that made me wake up in the morning and want to do greater things. Of course, his loss was very tough for me, very tough. But, you know, I feel like he's somewhere in the world, in the universe, edging me on. And I think he's also, not only me, edging many people on to get back to that golden era of music that has... I'm not saying that the music of today isn't good, because I don't want to be that old guy that says, well, back in my day, you know, because I feel like everything is relevant to the time and to the people who are listening to it for the reasons that it is. But I do respect artists who love the past, who believe in tradition, artists like Chance the Rapper, who, you know, literally did it on him by himself, you know, and won two Grammys, and I had the great privilege of being able to be his surprise for his mother in St. Louis. And, you know, look, I'm here. I can't wait to get to you guys. I love Memphis. There's this chicken that you guys have there that I always can't wait to get.
All right, Maxwell, we will see you here in the Memphis area down in Southaven on June 13th with Ledisi and Lila James. And Maxwell, thank you very much for joining us this morning, and we will be checking you out in just a few weeks.